Made and 2-year-old filly is in the gate. And they're off. Case Still Cole just missed the jump. A fast start for Indication. Siding is right there. The orange cap of Ms. Eliza showing good debut speed too. And here's Cowgirl Knockout and Bootless also both close up. So it's Cowgirl Knockout driving between fillies. Bootless is right there. Ms. Eliza four wide and Siding has a foothold at the fence as they head to the half mile pole. And Case Still Cole broke last, but close up running in fifth with a black cap. Indication is five lengths off the speed, then Posse RN, Queenland is wide, and Leisurely Walk has dropped back to last. The first quarter, 22 and two-fifths seconds, under three furlongs to go. Cowgirl Knockout in front by three quarters of a length. Bullis is right there, Siding held up at the fence. Miss Eliza looms, Indication, and Queenland is the widest filly. Posse R and a Leisurely Walk up for grabs with under a quarter to run. It's Siding at the rail. Siding's in front, coming down to the final furlong. Leads Miss Eliza by three. On the outside, Indication. Case Still Cole between fillies runs on. Then Posse RN in deep stretch. Siding's in front by a length and a half over a hard-charging Case Still Cole. Siding was second to none with a length to spare over Case Still Cole, second in a good effort, and then Miss Eliza, Posse RN, and Indication.